When he's campaigning in Philadelphia, he roots for the Phillies. Then when he's campaigning in Tampa Bay, he shows love to the Rays.
Night for Florida. How about those Tampa Bay Rays? That was good. It tells me that the people in this area know a little something about turning an underdog into a victor. Philly fans, you do know all about turning an underdog into a victor. Red Sox fans know how to turn an underdog into a victor.